Okay, how about now? Now we have sound? Well, I took it out of the mic. You should have sound now, because I plugged directly in. This is my iPhone 6S, not my iPhone 7. Sorry about that. An annoying glitch that continues on and on, months after being reported. So we're in Causeway Bay. Let's try to make our way through this part of town. We're on our way to the DJI store, which is around the corner here. It's a cold. It's getting warmer, but today is today's about 20 Celsius, which is about 68, 72. So most of us are wearing like a hoodie or a small light jacket, though later in the day, they'll probably take them off. So this is the bookstore where those guys got kidnapped. I'm now being filmed by Chinese intelligence, probably. This was the banned bookstore where the guys got kidnapped by security officials. My signal disappears when they go past the bookstore. Spooky. Kids are fine. They're home having a play date right now. There's a lot of people at home. I'm hoping they're going to have it. I tried to call, but they didn't answer. So I just decided to come down here. And now we're going to find out. I'm going to just step on a dead bag. Are there international neighborhoods? The city is 95% ethnically Chinese. There are areas where there are more foreigners living. There are areas where there are, say, more Japanese living, but not so much that you'd call it Japantown or Francetown or anything like that. Let me see what they've got. DJI store. Hey, the Mavic Park. Where are the Mavic parts? There it is. Yep.
Okay, so that's the downside. Mm-hmm. And then what else is there?
Do these things break? If they hit something, they break.
Oh, not easy.
You can never catch it while it's in the air. Like if you never go in.
We don't recommend it.
But with the other one, you've at least got the
right. So here's what I need. I just want to ask them.
Definitely in practice first.
Hi. I need a Mavic gimbal cover.
Yeah.
I just need one.
Okay.
Yeah, they got it. It's right there. Prevent. Welcome to Hong Kong.
Anything else?
No, that's it today.
Okay. Just wait a second.
Yeah. it's going to be a while. I think that will sort of knock me out. So sketchy.
Sorry.
I don't know if they know. Next week? Is Gary? Okay, thank you.
Oh,
paper. Must kill trees.
And can you help me sign it? Collect the item already.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
So this is what I want to get. Dang, look at that. Osmo Raw? That's insane. It's like 4,000 US dollars. Here I am complaining I don't want to buy the cheap one. I want this one. It's gonna fly. Raven has it, yeah. Look at these over here. He's gonna fly. Fun stuff. DJI is probably the most established. It's been around for a while. They're pretty serious about their drones. All right, this is a. You guys want to see people, yeah? You don't want to see drones. So that's gonna waltz. Look at those fluffy little dogs. This is Causeway Bay. This is a big shopping area. It's kind of like our Times Square area in Hong Kong. At night, it's pretty crazy. Talk to the developers. I need to email them when I get home. Been putting it off. We had a disagreement as to the scope of the project after we started the project. After they agreed to the project, they sent me a milestone document. And they said, well, because it wasn't included in the milestones, it's not part of the scope. I said, well, no, the scope is what we agreed to when you agreed. I don't care what your plan is to finish the project. The project scope is what was contractually agreed to. So, sorting that out. You can do all the milestones, but if you don't deliver the final project, it's not delivered. So, having a discussion about that. Yeah. They do. sometimes it's easier just to send a little money and solve the conflict to keep things going rather than getting a pissing match. So my wife is more virulent. They're opening a Victoria's Secret here. The Forever 21 is closed, being replaced by Victoria's Secret. There's a lot of construction, so the sidewalk is, which is normally packed, is now only half the size and even more packed. There we go. Oof. Broke free. It is technically a road, but there's some pretty big shopping here. It's the Apple store. One of five Apple stores in Hong Kong. This is a big one, it's the three floors. I've been there once or twice. I usually go to the one at IFC though. There's a store here where you can eat with bunny rabbits. We don't have any cat cafes. Students are everywhere. This is Winnie the Pooh thing they got set up over here. Holy cow. We got a huge Winnie the Pooh thing. Trains do come through here before looping around on the other side of this building. I've been here about 7 years. The hell's that place? It's got like an outdoor bar. Little tomato. Winnie the Pooh, be my friend. There's like a pub on like the fourth floor of that building with a view that lets you look down on the city. So they've got a Winnie the Pooh exhibit today. Taxis are here. I'm gonna grab a cab and go home. It'll be a weird public visit. I think I'll be back a little bit later. Might go up to the peak. I'm gonna go home and fix my drone. Oh, I thought she was in line for a cab. I'm in line for a cab. Oh, he doesn't want to go where he's going. Maybe. dodgy. Oh, come off. Hi. Muido, sapiat ho muido.
Muido.
Yeah.
Sapiat
ho. Sapiat, apa gao san dan do then muido.
Okay.
Disneyland's a little small, but it's pretty fun. They got like an Iron Man Marvel Comics section now and a Star Wars section now. We're gonna get on the freeway in a second. Gotta do a U-turn to get on the freeway. Not sure the day comes out tonight or tomorrow here in Hong Kong. So I'll get it tomorrow. Go to Disney that much. Yeah, we'll find some excuse to go there. Here we go, up on the freeway. City taxis are right up there. So the Lamborghini dealer is up here. Hospitals are not in this neighborhood, too expensive. Alright, see you later.